was 14 in the year of that long summer of 1942. The summer of a war that had scarcely touched us. We didn't feel threatened in any way. And the land itself, lazy and slow under the dry, seductive sun, was indifferent to conflict. My father had been away for many months, but except for his absence, the world he'd left behind remained unchanged.
Do you recall any...
Remember. Do you remember any Miranda?
Do you remember any Miranda? Do you remember any... And the tedding and spreading of the straw for the bedding and the fleas, the teasing, the high...
Pyrenees. High Pyrenees.